My name is Afnan Kubar. The name of the story is The Crow and the Pitcher.
One afternoon, the turkey crow was flying the sky in search of water. The pond and it was bright at last. He saw the pitcher. He was a pitcher. He did there. He saw the pitcher had very little water in it. He peeped inside the water, but his beak could not reach the water.
The crow became sad. Just then he thought an idea. He collected as many stones he could and dropped them one by one in the pond till the water came up and the crow drank the water.
And happily flew in the sky.
The moral of the story is, where there is a will, there is a way.